Had you been drinking
days, counting days since my love up in the lowest on
me. You and your rough patches.
Were you jealous when you left you for another man? Would you care to rub any more salt in that wound?
I went to Blackwell's Island.
On to hope that you'll come back when you can find some peace.
Are you alright?
Yes. Thank you.
Sara Howard, will you marry me?
If I thought you had a sincere bone in your body, I might consider your offer.
I'm sorry to say it, John. I'm afraid that's all she'll ever think of you.
But I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my lord, I need you by my side.
Bravo, John.
There must be something in the water. Cause every day it's getting colder.
I'm sorry I had to see such a thing.
And if only I could hold you, you'd keep my head from going under.
Don't let your affection for Miss Howard get in the way of logic.
Your love I'm lost in.
My affection.
Your love I'm lost in. And I'm tired of being so exhausted.
She's not as strong as she'd like you to believe.
He's not as strong as he'd like you to think.
Your love I'm
mind
lost
you, it was I that introduced you.
Yes, our handsome but indolent mutual friend.
Even though I'm
not what you think of me?
No. It's what Sara thinks of you.
Something in the
world. Don't go! Sara, wait!
Oh, come on, then. Go together.
No.
Did he hurt you?
What did you do to her? May I address you as Sara?
John Moore.
Hello?
Sara. If I were to ask you, and meant it, what would you say?